making competition know it. Ain't an MC coming close to the Notorious B.I.G. Baby, baby.
Before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. All right, guys, now I'm going to be checking out the full version of The Walk. I haven't heard it. I haven't re-listened to, any of these songs, you know, since I first reacted to them. So this is definitely going to be interesting to hear the full version of this for the first time and everything. But yeah, I'm super excited for this one because this one was an absolute jammer. And yeah, that being said, let's check it out. The Time, The Walk. I like how it just has that level of smoothness to it. Attention, everybody. I'm gonna show you a brand new dance. It's called the walk, the walk. Just let your body talk till you're deep in a trance. You don't need no partner. I've heard that somewhere else before. The whole easy access thing. I want to say it's definitely a hip hop song that I've heard it from. I want to say Eazy-E, maybe? I'm not sure though. But yeah, I've heard that before.
And drop. Easy access, BB.
Yes. Before you get a chance to holler stop.
Besides, Rallo likes his freedom.
Ain't nothing like a fresh pair of baggies.
Nah, I know that's right.
Everybody walk your body.
Everybody walk your body.
Everybody walk your body.
Everybody walk. Oh.
Up, two, three, four. What the hell are we fighting for? Walk.
I think, this is all uncharted territory.
What the hell are we fighting for? One. Company fall in line, talk.
To walk a hole in my Stacy Adams. What time is it?
Little cute guitar player, make your mama proud. I want all of Detroit City to stand up, clap your hands. All right, you Polaroids, stay in time with the drummer.
Yeah, babe, don't be so mean.
I believe people told me that this was like a little kind of like dialogue between I think Morris Day and Vanity, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, let's listen up.
Sir, hey baby, where are you going?
I'm going home. I can't dance like that.
Well, baby, that's because you got those jeans on too tight. Now let's just take them off.
What do you mean, let's just take them off?
Come on, take them off. I got something for you to wear. Here, put this on.
You always keep lingerie in your glove compartment.
None of my women wear gloves. Now put this on.
But
my ass. Hey, play on words.
But all the girls will stare at me.
All the girls in this neighborhood already wear camisoles.
I know, but...
That's because it's cool. Now let's get them jeans off.
Okay, but I'm warning you.
Warning me about what? Yeah, this zipper's tight. Here, why don't you lay down?
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Stop trying to tell me things and pull.
But...
Come on, pull.
I'm warning you.
Maris, sweet mother Jesus.
I told you.
Damn, baby. How'd you get all that in them jeans?
It wasn't easy.
No, that's right. Well, I think you'd be more comfortable in this.
I'm sure I would. I don't know.
Hurry up, Grace. Song's almost over.
My name's not Grace.
I know. Hurry up, Grace.
Man, these are weird. I guess the tag goes in the back.
Hurry up.
Okay. Okay, how do I look?
Almost as good as me. Now let's go.
Hey, Maurice. What time is it? Who's the lovely lady? Introduce us.
I'll introduce you to a headache. You don't get out of my face. Okay, baby, now check this out. We're gonna walk till the song's over. In other words, meet me at the bar in 32 measures. Cool?
Cool.
And if you're good, I'll let you work the stick in my ride.
Just a little reverence and callback. Holy, sheesh. Okay, yeah, 9.5 minutes. That was definitely worth it. How long was the edit version? That's all. I want to see that real quick. Time. I think it was like 3 minutes, 3.5 minutes. Okay, yeah. The edit definitely does not do the song enough justice. That's for sure, because it's way funkier. And also, I like the little, you know, kind of like back and forth between him and Vanity at the end. It was kind of funny. And I believe Prince was there for a second, a brief second as well. But yeah, that was really nice, man. Just what more can you ask for as far as, like, you know, Minneapolis funk goes and everything? It's just, come on, man. That's excellent. Absolutely excellent. But yeah, definitely enjoyed that one from the time, the walk. And if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.